The government issues a new warning about the security risks of using Russian antivirus software.